the reason the town is here, the reason the railroad is right here next, we're in the old railroad depot, is because the glacier face was right here.
From the moment that these two towns were built in the early 1900s because of the copper mines, they were built literally and purposefully right on the edge of the glacier. They didn't go wide around the glacier. They cut the corner as tight as they could. They built the road, they built the buildings, they built everything as close to the glacier as they could get it.
Our whole presence here is due to the fact that they had to go around the toe of the glacier to get up the mountain to get to the copper.
One thing that that's given us is a real ready sort of marker of how the glacier's changed, because McCarthy and Kennicott aren't right next to the glacier anymore. We're still close. The glacier is still really a big part of our life here, but we can't look out and up at the ice towering over the town the way they could back in the mining era.
So that whole change, you know, as it recedes, it's opening up more land between the town and the face of the glacier. Now the Park Service is looking at putting a campground in a spot that used to be glacial ice 100 years ago. And now it's just a big gravel plain that's a perfect setting where it's very, you know, scenic and open, so you can be aware of bears in your neighborhood.